This game for me today, Bill, for the Devils, is all about paying attention to detail. We use that terminology a lot, but that means around their net, in the offensive zone, hungry on pucks.
It's turned over to Jimmy Vesey, the former Devil, puts it in. He just signed an extension this week to stay in New York, and Vesey delivers an early goal for the Rangers.
And he goes to the outside and whips a wrister past Vanacek. Nice little tip pass at the blue line, right to Jimmy Vesey. And look at that little fake as he goes wide and snaps it past Vanacek. There's the move.
Boqvist to tap forward. Lindgren is first to it, the Ranger end. Comes around to Siegenthaler. Wrister rode high and hit Adam Fox, allowing the Rangers a chance to clear. Look at Fox joining the rush on offense. Drops it off to Gauthier. In tight panel to come and score! Julian Gauthier, after Adam Fox went deep and dropped it back. Rangers lead 2-0.
Stays with it. Drop pass from Fox, who jumped up in the play, and Vanacek gets a piece of it initially as it bounces in the right there when he pokes the puck. Jack Hughes had his shot where he wanted to put it, and Shesterkin just got a little piece of it. Another great chance, but they just can't beat him.
Here comes Hughes again down the seam. He scores! Jack Hughes with his 18th goal in his last 20, carrying the Devils back into it.
And I don't know if the Rangers got caught watching that a little, but there's a turnover. Was that a Ranger? I gotta see that one more time. Passed right to Jack Hughes, and he goes up the middle, and he makes no mistake.
Zibanejad was dispossessed by Damon Severson. Fox has it at the blue line. Zibanejad dropping it for Kako. Long cycling shift on offense here for the Rangers.
Yeah, this is what they're really good at.
Miller in deep. Vanacek the save, rebound. Kreider, he scores.
Fox and Miller, you know, are interchangeable. They're down low. They're back to the point position. There's Miller, who gets a good chance. He's down low, the left defenseman, and he gets a shot off. It's blocked by Vanacek, and a little unfortunate for the Devils that they try to clear that puck, but it pokes right to Kreider, and Vanacek's down.
Tatar, Hughes, Heischer, Hamilton, and Bratt, the 5 for the Devils' first power play. Devils 0-for-2 on the power play. That included a long run of 5-on-3 back in the first period. Bratt scores! Jesper Bratt puts it in, and the Devils are back within one!
Even on the replay, need another look. But if it definitely went in, it went.
Against your arch rivals, you're down a goal now with 9:38 left. It's a gutsy effort that helps you stop this winless streak at home, and it's going to take a big play. Back to you guys.
And Sal, here's another new look Devils line. Mercer, Hughes, and Sharon Gauthier pays off as Jack Hughes scores again! We are running out of words to describe his play.
This kid is remarkable. They win a draw. That's the key, and then they go to work. Hughes makes the initial pass to Ryan Craig.
Devils and Rangers, second place in the Metro on the line. Heedle the takeaway. Lafreniere's turned away by Vanacek. And the rebound popped to him. 6 seconds now, 5. And in a game that has been as good as advertised, overtime is in store. 3-3, the Rangers and the Devils. It is wide open here in overtime. Severson with a tremendous play on Lafreniere.
Try a pass across, and then it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Here's the play I'm talking about from Severson. Then there's a collision, so now there's a 2-on-1 all the way from the Devil zone. Head up all the way, and he rips a wrist shot far side. What a win for the Devils this afternoon.
Dan, if this season ends where the Devils want it to in the postseason, remember January 7th of 2023, down 3-1 in the third period against the Rangers. Devils get goals from Bratt and Hughes to tie it, and Dave Raymond Severson beats Igor Shesterkin